We celebrate Republic Day of India on 26th January every year. Republic Day is a national festival of India. So let us move towards Republic Day craft activity.
Today we are going to make tricolor flag hanging. So for this activity, we need tricolor glitter sheet, one circle for chakra, one sheet, 8 ice cream sticks, one marker, fevicol, one saffron color ribbon and 2 green color ribbons. So let's start the activity. First, we are going to take this sheet, fevicol and 8 ice cream sticks. So we are going to paste the ice cream sticks on the sheet. It's done now. So now it will take few seconds to dry. Now we are going to take out the tricolor glitter sheet and circle for the chakra. Now we are going to paste tricolor glitter sheet on the white sheet. So we will apply the fevicol. Paste it like this. And for the chakra, we will paste this circle over here. Now, for the chakra, we are going to make spokes in the center using the marker. So you can take the black marker and we have to draw spokes in the center like this. Let's move further. So now we are going to take our saffron color ribbon. So we'll apply the saffron color ribbon like this over here. So let's apply the fevicol in both the ends. Again, it will take few seconds to dry. And the next one is, we're going to take the 2 green color ribbons and apply the fevicol on the top of it. And we'll apply it here.
Our tricolor flag hanging is ready.